high school photography. It doesn't have to be boring. It doesn't have to be amateur hour. It just takes some creative guys. And a bit of candy. That's all you need.